Hey everyone, Mr. Happy here, and in this video, I'm going to be giving you my thoughts on the recently revealed Lost Sphear gameplay trailer. Now, for those who don't know what Lost Sphear is, it's a new RPG coming out January 23rd, 2018 on PS4, Switch, and Steam. It's made by Tokyo RPG Factory, a studio under Square Enix that tries their best to replicate old-school JRPG gameplay mixed in with modern technology. Now, their first game, I Am Setsuna, was hit or miss with a lot of people. A lot of the areas looked exactly the same, the entire soundtrack was done by one piano, the characters didn't really have great interactions with each other, but at least the gameplay was definitely Chrono Trigger inspired, and that was the one redeeming factor that that game had. The Lost Sphear gameplay trailer has a very similar feel to me that I Am Setsuna's gameplay did, but it looks that they're giving you a lot more direct control of the characters in this three-dimensional space. It is ultimately turn-based style combat, so if you're someone who's having that itch for it, this game will be something to look out for early next year. That being said, I was pretty happy with what I saw here. It looks like they kind of took the I Am Setsuna feedback that I just gave you, that most people had for them, verbatim. Most of the areas are lush green areas. You have caves and what look to be underground facilities. You have machines, including the Vulco suits that the characters are able to not only use to get around the world, but actively use in combat to execute new and unique skills. On top of that, the gameplay itself looks evolved to some degree from the Chrono Trigger inspired I Am Setsuna, mostly in that you seem to be able to control where your characters will go and execute certain attacks in certain areas, something I don't recall having much control over in my 10 to 12 hours before I kind of got tired of I Am Setsuna. I'm hoping that the story is a little bit more upbeat because the music definitely already is. It's already refreshing to me to see them not using, or I guess to hear them not using, that same piano from the entirety of I Am Setsuna. I'm really looking forward to seeing if this game can kind of be Tokyo RPG Factor's redeeming game from I Am Setsuna and can really give people that old school JRPG feel and remind everyone that the genre is still very much alive. We've had some great JRPGs in the past couple of years to remind people of that, but we've also had some that, kind of like I Am Setsuna, are hit or miss. So I'm hoping to see continued success with Lost Sphear. Tokyo RPG Factory, I am rooting for you. But anyway, if you want to check out the original gameplay trailer, be sure to check the description of the video and keep your eye out for it. Again, it's coming to Switch, PlayStation 4, and Steam January 23rd, 2018. So keep your eye on that or go and hit that pre-order button over on Square Enix's site or whichever platform you're actually going to be getting it on. I am going to move on, go do a different video now. So thank you for watching. Be sure to like, favorite, subscribe, and share, and put your thoughts in the comment section of the video below. I'll see you all in the next one, and until then, take care.